waffles, said are you. Na 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 na. I like waffles.
Hey guys, what up? Cam Game here. And today we are doing a Luigi's Mansion 3 video. I remember the first video I did was for the Scream Park. That was a really long time ago. So let's just go into the story. Get back here. Where we saved Toad last time. So, back to the auditorium. And yeah, we're here. But I need to do some technical stuff, so I am going to just give the video a quick pause and I will tell you when I am back. Hey guys, I'm back and we are going to go to a new place. Just like basically every episode we have done. Guys, I really like it if you like, subscribe, leave a bell, tell me your opinion on these videos, and if the sound and like other stuff that makes a video important is good. We're getting a call on the VB. Luigi, you've managed to find one of your friends. How many does that leave, though? I see. Two Toads and Princess Peach. Oh, and your big bro, too. He's still captured. Seems like there's a bit more work to do, wouldn't you say? Well, good luck. Bunny King will not be joining us for this episode, I think. Maybe he will. To do some editing on the video. Wait, no, not there. We're supposed to be going to 6, but since we're here, this is just great. But one thing, I need to pause the video for something. It will just take a second, guys. There, guys, I am back, but we're not supposed to be here. We're supposed to be at 6. Castle MacFrights. This is gonna be a good episode. Plenty of scares. So, yeah. Ooh, we're here. There's a trembling Luigi. Is that an axe? Oh, they're fake knights. Either way, I'm still scared. Okay, we got Gooey. And there, my boy Luigi. We need to find out how to get there. Later. Let's just go see. Wow. destroyed. Mice die. Oh. There's that we found a secret area. Mice die.
Like a kid ghost? Big fat's a king.
Ooh, that's the seventh floor. I think we'll need to defeat him in battle. Gonna need to go that way. Game is extremely spooky. Ooh. Vacuum bag crows. Those crows are DED. Oh no. We're gonna need to send Gooey out there. Oh, we are so good. And we get money for it. Lots of money. Thank you. ghosts, aren't they already dead? I mean, I know I've already questioned myself and saying that the ghosts are dead. Let's see what's behind this wall. Ah, mice! But, isn't there like a barrel there?
Ah, big brain. We got a sword! Swords must be good to collect.
This place is scary. Simple that we're gonna need gooey. Gas. Okay, there's so much money. Okay. Hopefully this is the one that we know. No, what was that? I'll make Luigi for this. Oh, a giant web of spiders. There's a ladder that we can use to get up here. This seems extremely simple. Luigi goes there. Luigi goes there. Is that Luigi? Go down. Something might be there. Something invisible. I know. Let's use the dark light device. Yes! Capture these weird spirity things. Yes. Let's go. Oh, but shouldn't there be a key? Yeah, there's probably a key over there, but Luigi melts there. So, let's use our good old L-man to do that. Awesome. Use the chest. See, you gotta be smart. For this game. Lots of puzzles. It's not your average save a man from very bad painting. Oh. Ship. Oh, it's gone. We're gonna 100% complete this game. Oh no. Excuse me. imagine. What's this? Oh no! Ellie. Okay, rat die. Here we go. Entering the. Oh, okay. The key disappears. Piranha! At least it's not a piranha plant. But we can't use Luigi to get it. That looks like an sort of execution room. But since this game is scary, Luigi was not in there, because my heart is racing. Oh no, I just saw the eyeballs move. Look at the money counter. Have you seen the Luigi's Mansion 3 money counter? Go that high. Okay. Maybe we should get that. And then Luigi will go there. These planned spinning contraptions. Got this, guys. So scary. No, another one of these. This is gonna be easy. Except there's nothing above. So I'm guessing we should use these carts. Carts. It's the carts. That we should. Ooh, I see wheels. So I'm guessing this is another use of the dark light device. Mm-hmm. to the castle.
Could use the plunger plunger. Arrows! And you get a charge at me. Probably a charge at me. Okay.
frights because it's called Castle of Frights. Okay, three arrows. Let me just do it again. We got this, guys. Just come charging, boy. Accidentally hitting Luigi. I want to get the Luigi. This is basically the part where we end the video. Money? Let's go.